What up, y'all? Today I'm gonna making some a new scene. Got this idea. Just kinda wanna draw it, sketch it out. What's up? Two minutes? Too long. How you been? Canada's amazing. What up? Oh, cool. All right. Can't see my cursor very well. Yeah, that was great. What up, PETA? Oh, you translating that? Nice. Okay. I gotta zoom in a little so I can see the freaking cursor. What's up with this? Why is it so tiny? Tiny cursor. Yeah. Cool. Jonah, what's up, man? Drawing this scene idea. I want to see the main hero here with this sword over his head. He's flying through the air. And there's this enemy back here I got in mind. It's sort of like a magician, but with technology. The guy can warp places and shoot these energy beams, like crazy big energy beams. So he's gonna kind of look like a I'm thinking kind of like a vampire, sort of vampire leader look. How y'all doing? What's up, Hentai Trindamir? Just a little scene here. A little scene where this hero's flying at this villain. Oh, yeah. Right. Yeah, Steam comments. Actually, I've been getting a lot of good ones lately. A lot of great, awesome feedback. Like Solar Flare. He had some great ideas for how to make dungeons more interesting. So, three of the dungeons are going to be these, like, basically story-driven dungeons. Mostly story-driven, right? Each one has its own custom boss, has an item, which is tied right into the actual puzzly nature of the dungeon. So it feels kind of like a Zelda dungeon, right? Three of them are going to be like that. Three are going to be these awesome, trippy, psychedelic scenes where if you have a cup, it's this like cool, it's this one item. It's kind of like, I'm not sure if it's going to be hard to find or what, but it unlocks three whole dungeons if you have just the cup. And I love that it's like, you know, such a simple idea. If you find the cup, it's one of the most valuable things. But yeah, it unlocks all these dungeons where you get to learn and gain new skills and you meet your spirit guide and everything. Actually, hell, maybe this should be the spirit guide. That's a good idea. Let's make this the spirit guide. Because you train with your... So inside these... You drink out of this crazy poison fountain and it makes you basically go into this into a dream state where so the three dungeons are either dream state or it's like psychedelic state. So is it gonna be what? What's up, Just Jeff? Oh, comments in the page of each review? What are you talking about? What's up, Azarus? What up, Tritium? Where's the one where he gets like... Oh, that's a cool one. But that's the one I'm talking about right there. Yeah, I was asking what you meant. I was just asking you, what'd you mean? What up, professional novice? Right? Something like this. Oh, Muslim in it? Maybe. Oh, okay. All right. Yeah, right on. Good for you. What's your latest progress? Songwriter's going great, man. So awesome. Just make art all the time. Just make a game, make music. Yeah, I just want to draw myself, man. Right on. Nice, right on. So I'm just dialing in proportions here. I know it's like, this might look crazy or stuff, because I'm just trying to nail down some proportions, first of all, for these characters and how I imagine them for the scene. I started sketching it, and then I was like, I might as well just use the characters I've already drawn as sketches. So these are kind of like sketches. I'm trying to sketch up how I want this to feel. This guy, he's looking way too much to that side. All right, man. Good night, man. Oh, stack. 3, 2, 1. Ooh, nice, nice. Up, down, up, down. Just working on a little scene. Maybe half hour ago. Throw some rhymes. Oh man. If only I had some rhymes to throw. All I got today is art. I'm silent art man. So, in this pixel art version of this character here, this guy, I think his name is either going to be Akiyu or Anmo or Ebisu. Some of those are Japanese gods. Anyways, he's a pretty powerful character. But anyways, in the pixel art version of him, his head was way too big. So I'm gonna need to make this a little bit bigger. How much days till release? The alpha's out. But you mean till the final release? How many days till the final release? Well, I'm hoping for March, so that's like about 6 months. From Samurai Jack? Yeah. Oh, that was a sweet. That guy had such a sweet like soundtrack. Oh my God. You know what I'm talking about? That evil guy from Samurai Jack. His soundtrack was actually really, really cool. I really liked the music on that show. So, if anybody's just joined the stream, you're like, what's he doing? I'm just kind of getting my flow going for this. I want to do a totally cool poster scene style thing. Sort of like a, just something kind of epic looking. Because I want to, I can't wait to start making this bit right here where, so this guy, Akiyu. I guess I'm just calling him Akiyu. I'm not sure what his name is really is gonna be, but he's like your spirit guide. So I'm starting with this sketch right now. And this is what it's like at the beginning of making art. And it always looks blocky and crappy and stuff, especially with pixel. But you give it a whole day, and then all of a sudden you can create something pretty cool. So you guys are kind of watching the very beginning of creating art, which I always seem to be doing about this time of day, which is when our live stream is. Nice, right on. Good for you. What up, Pema? All right, so anyways, first things first, this guy is too big. Too big. He's got too big of a head. Much better. Oh, cool. Rad. Yeah, it's on GitHub. Yep. So I want this guy here, Q, to have sorry, I got distracted. I was like, this should be black. Oh, yeah. So a lot of the powers you learn from a Q, you get kind of like these chi powers. So you get all these things that like are based on your bioenergy, sort of a more of a mystical thing than a technology thing, but the technology they have does merge with it. Yeah, so what I was trying to say is that the Q here is going to have all these rad chi powers already, or bioenergy powers, whatever you want to call them. P. Wally. Yes. Straight up. Fist of the North Star. So that Fist of the North Star got a little out of hand. Look at that. Out of hand. I got a cool idea. I'm actually gonna put him so his head is tilted back a little bit. He's kind of almost laughing. And he's gonna have another arm coming up. What up, our games? What up, Voice of Grog? Right? It totally looks like one of them. Right? Totally. Man, this must be totally subconscious. I subconsciously created a knight who says knee. Oh, yeah. Sing to us. Nice blood. Sing to us. Tell us of the days of old. Alright, I'm kind of liking this. You need a drink of water, though. I'll be right back. All right, so let's add some color, huh? Time for some color. Oh, you know what? Let's listen to a song. Forgot all about this. Wait, did I look at this one yet? Oh, yeah. Yeah, so I remixed the main theme song for Songbringer. And here's this mix. I don't know how this is going to sound over the laptop speakers. I think about there might be good. Is that too loud? Cool, cool. I don't know. Oh, a little lower. Whoa. I use Massive and Ableton, but for the synths, it's mostly just Massive, yeah. Nice. Peace. See you, PMC. Yeah, I know. It all looks a bit funny right now. Yeah, I'm just kind of like doing the WTF method. You know, I'm just trying to get the block the whole scene in mostly first. Then I'll go back and do the details and stuff. Whoops. Cool, nice. I'm glad it has good composition, right? Oh, dude, I love crickets. I'm definitely not skipping the first minute. This is awesome. Nice, dude. Is it too loud or anything? I don't want it to blow up your stream. You broke the internet. I'm sorry. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. I love the crickets. I love crickets so much. Crickets and frogs. Mm. It's like my favorite place to spend a moonlit evening. Yeah, well, I mean, that's probably just because, like, it's on my laptop speakers. What up, Kogan? It's the same track? Oh, well, this is somebody else. Okay. I don't know if I can play that one because it might be copyrighted. Cool, man. Dude, I didn't know you made music, too. Yeah, yeah. Thanks, man. Ah, cool, you got a violin? I've always wanted to get a violin too. That's cool, man. I know you're a talented multi-instrumentalist. Nice. Play some tunes. I wish I guess like well, I don't know what to play. What's copyrighted and what's not? Nice. Piano too, huh? Monster Cats allowed? What's up, Sergeant Sir? See, that's the yeah, the thing is, yeah, Twitch, that's what I'm saying. There's the Twitch music.twitch.com and everything. But maybe this will work. Kinda like that beat. Just not those lyrics. Got some dubstep, drum and bass. Huh? Drum and bass. Let's try the drum and bass one. I wish I could play Rush. Oh, really? Tony Hawk has music? No way. So, I guess it's gonna turn into drum bass. Hopefully. We'll see. Oh, the game? Oh, the game. I know. Right? What's the point? Man, is this better than silence, or should we go back to the silence? I guess I don't know if it's really that great. Huh. Titan Souls, cool. Man, yeah. Woo! Blah 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 blah. Oh man, suddenly it smells like freshly baked biscuits around here. All right, I'll pause it. Is this even still playing the same, like, channel? These are original soundtracks. It's like playing copyrighted music again, anyways. Swedish death metal, sweet. Like Opeth? So now I'm going to experiment with a little bit of light. Light really helps. What did I smoke before the stream? Stuff. Oh, cool. It's weird, right? It's so weird today. I haven't heard of these guys. Are they good? Opeth, I guess it really isn't death metal, is it? Opeth's more like melodic style metal. I don't know. Yeah, let's add some light to this scene. It would really be nice. I'm gonna do a levels layer. Really nice and deep like that. I gotta appreciate this later. No. No. Grab my pen. No. Happened to the whole thing? Come on back to me. Keyboard. Pen, come on, pen. So you don't just about to add the light, pen. Dude, what's up? Did my system crash? No way. What the hell's going on? What? What is going on? The whole system is hosed. Oh, now, okay, now I got that. Let's do save this before. What the hell happened? It's back? No way. Dude, something like just killed my computer. I don't know what's up. Okay, the mouse works again. I don't think I have any other of these Safari windows open, do I? I think Safari just crashed one of its windows or something. Open broadcast is still going? Looks like it's live. It's half an hour delayed audio. Oh my God. Oh my God, this is so, I don't know what hell is going on. Activity monitor. Oh yeah, what's up, Lighter Thief?